Black Stars players Salisu Mohammed and striker Antoine Semenyo are positive ahead of their 2026 World Cup qualifier against Mali. Now, speaking after their first training session, the players called for support from the general public.
I think this game is very important for every Ghanaian. It's a World Cup qualifier, and we know how it's important for Ghanaians. So and we have a good players, good young players, and Ghanaians need to believe on. I think this game is very important for every Ghanaian. It's a World Cup qualifier, and we know how it's important for Ghanaians. So and we have a good players, good young players, and Ghanaians need to believe on. I think this game is very important for every Ghanaian. It's a World Cup qualifier, and we know how it's important for Ghanaians. So and we have a good players, good young players, and Ghanaians need to believe on. I think this game is very important for every Ghanaian. It's a World Cup qualifier, and we know how it's important for Ghanaians. So and we have a good players, good young players, and Ghanaians need to believe on.